Stair with a great look right there.
This deep. This might be a little bit too deep. Same with
Bulldogs had a 4-on-1 as they crossed half court.
Oh, nice move. Henry.
Try another three. Games played is 124. Henry.
Get half here in McAllister Fieldhouse. Henry drives in. Layup. Plus now with 10 points. Henry. Floater. Conference. Henry drives baseline. Floater. Off the squaring.
Here come the Bulldogs. Bounce pass to Henry.
And the great
pass to Henry. He'll take a three, and it's good.
1:49 left in this first half.
We in here.
Henry out top. Drives right. Gets low over Davis.
Thank you.
hands to Henry, sideline right. Bothered by James, drives baseline, finds a lane, leans off the glass, up and in. Bulldog, 6:44 to go. There's a three-pointer, left side by Henry. Ledge dribbles out, up high, an open three from the top by Henry. Down low on the baseline, off the glass, banged it too hard, no good. The rebound loose, taken by the Citadel. And there's a three by Henry from the top.
The corner, three ball off the mark from Tim Broome, offensive rebound and the rim, couldn't get it to go, and Jones's putback try sailed over the rim. Henry, three ball, got it.
Playing Butler basketball, they've always played high efficiency basketball, sharing the ball, high IQ.